Does the stage of male breast cancer determine the type of treatment that should be given?